Typhoon Goni is picking up strength as it heads towards Taiwan, and the Central Weather Bureau issued a sea warning for waters off the island's southeastern coast.
The CWB said the slow-moving storm will affect Taiwan the most on Saturday and Sunday. Residents in eastern and northeastern regions should take heed.
With maximum gusts of 184 kilometers per hour and a storm radius of 200 kilometers, Typhoon Goni has slowed down. It is now crawling towards Taiwan at 9 kilometers per hour.
At 2 p.m., it was about 540 kilometers southeast of Eluanbi. Its speed is gradually slowing down and still moving east toward the Bashi Channel. We predict that beginning tomorrow, it will clearly turn north.
The Bureau launched a Goni tracking plan in the early hours of Thursday morning, sending out weather reconnaissance planes to precisely gauge the storm's condition. But hail struck the cockpit's windshield, causing a long crack that forced the plane to return to its base earlier than anticipated.
The storm will soon enter an area where the steering winds are unclear, creating the possibility of changes in direction. We're carefully watching the point, angle, and speed at which it turns to the north. As for its impact, of course, the eastern and northeastern part of Taiwan will be the most affected areas.
The Bureau said that no matter what path Typhoon Goni follows, it will come closest to Taiwan on Saturday and Sunday.